players. Bet 300,000. Call. And call. Three players. Check. Monsieur Pond. Bet.
4,000.
Raise 1,000,000.
King says bet 20.
Raise 2,000,000, and it's up to you.
I'm all in.
Well, it's 14,000,000 and 500,000. It's up to you, Monsieur Bond.
Bond will have to go all in to call his bluff.
Call.
Call. Gentlemen, showdown, please. Full house. Kings and aces. Monsieur Le Chiffre. Four checks. Monsieur Le Chiffre wins.
Where's Sanchez?
Upstairs in his office. He's been there all day. He's planning a big party for some Orientals tomorrow night.
What did you tell him about the Wave Crest?
Nothing. Now go.
Take me to him.
You loco? You'll get us both killed.
Send us a dollar. Send us 50 cents. Send whatever you can send. We've got a very special offer. You guys out there with your beer and your popcorn.
Un momento, por favor. This is almost over.
We're really proud. This particular book has sold in excess of 250,000 copies. Anyone who sends in a $100 pledge or more will receive a personally autographed copy of my book. The secrets
of the
power revealed. It's a $49.95 value, and you get it absolutely free.
Well, traveled man, you did all right at the table. Soon.
I thought my luck was going to change.
Well, it's a wise gambler who knows when his luck is run out. Why this?
In my business, you prepare for the unexpected.
And what business is that?
I help people with problems.
Problem solver.
More of a problem eliminator.
Senor Bond, you got big cojones. Come here, to my place, without references, carrying a piece, throwing around a lot of money. But you should know something. Nobody saw you come in, so nobody has to see you go out.
Senor Sanchez. I can be very useful to a man in your position. And I understand you have a reputation for awarding loyalty very well.
I'll keep this for a few days. We'll talk again. And you will need a gun. In this business, there's a lot of cash. And with a lot of people with their hands out.
In a word, bribery.
Exactly. He took the words right out of my pocket. So you pay. Everyone and his brother is on the payroll. So you buy a mayor, chief of police, general. President, one day you wake up, you own the whole goddamn country. Then you take what you want. Bank, gambling casino, airline concession. Why? Simply, it's easier for the politicians to take silver than lead. We have an invisible empire from Chile to Alaska. What I want to do, amigos, is to make you part of it. I want the Pacific to be our little puddle.
What you have before you, gentlemen, is a demographic report breaking down each of your territories by age and socioeconomic group. Now, as you can clearly see, there is a huge potential demand given the implementation of aggressive marketing. As in the United States, Senor Sanchez is prepared to offer each of you exclusive franchises. The price is $100 million per territory. I believe you'll find that works out to $20 million per metric ton, Mr. Tan. Guarantee quality and price for 5 years.
Senor Sanchez, since arriving, we've eaten well, heard many good stories. But before I pay anything, to see some hardware.
Mr. Huang, you don't pay for hardware. You pay for my personal guarantee and protection.
Surely, if you were to invest $100 million, you would want some reassurance.
You know, you're right. Why not? Tomorrow, I'll take you to our main distribution center. Have some fun. Enjoy yourself.
Hello there. How are you?
This Quang seems like trouble.
Why show them the labs?
Don't worry. He won't expose the operation, huh? Thank you.
His Excellency, Presidente Lopez.
Hector, pasa. ¿Cómo estás?
There's been a mistake with my check. Look at it. It's half the usual amount.
You were very quiet when I was arrested. Remember, you're only president for life.